is Danica and I'm reporting from Wairakei Primary School. We have been learning about communities. Asha has been learning about some too, so he would like to tell us about some he has learned about.
Communities. They are house, village, town or city. Or it can be a classroom. Communities can be all over the world, like New Zealand, Africa, Greenland, anywhere you can think of. I belong in a few communities. My family community, my fashion community, and what I call village community. I also belong in a new community related to my fear, which is crystal community. Because it's a good experience and I learn to collect crystals and precious rocks. I love communities because they can be all shapes and sizes.